You've got hailstones in the Sahara and a tornado in Central Park. It's a weird world out there, folks. And Les Horn's here to give you the correct frequency.
That should just about do it.
Jane, come on, the chopper's ready.
She's been gone forever. Hope she's okay.
There you are, my dear. Safe and sound.
Thanks for the hand.
I haven't seen you around here before. You must have been raised on the outside.
My arm. It was glowing. What is this stuff?
It's your bloodline.
My bloodline? My grandfather, Amaro. Amaro Flores, have you seen him?
Amaro, He's probably in the city. Everyone's in the city.
Hey, where did she go? That's okay. I'll just show myself around. So much for the bridge. No going back now. A sentry post, but no sentry. A hooked staff. It reminds me of a shepherd's crook. Gate is immense. Must be something worth protecting on the other side. Amato's in this. There might be something useful buried in this junk. Thank you. I'm never gonna get those berries without something to protect my hands. Looks like whatever caused this devastation took out the bridge. What could have caused all this destruction? Something's been drawn here. How can I get this image to line up? Thank you. And that looks like my family crest. Wow, that's really hot. I still don't understand how the orb can alter reality like that. Old forge. I wonder if there's anything here I could use. Looks like there was a fire here long ago. Hey, there's the tower from the note. The one with my family crest on it. Why would someone send me a picture of that tower? This bird, it can't be.
There, you see? Its only desire is to reach greater heights, just like us.
I love it, Grandpa.
This is just like the mechanical birds my grandfather used to make. I should have known getting in there wasn't going to be easy. An old sundial. This box is just sitting out in the open, but you'd need the perfect key to get inside. Those look like gravestones. This must be a sacred place. Tree is glowing. You don't see that every day. I've never seen a lock like this. There we go. the carnivorous plants get this big, there must be enormous insects around here. This log is crawling with grubs. This writing is so beautiful. I wonder what it means. Is that a caiman? It looks like it's guarding the lagoon. This one looks hungry. Again, what is it with this thing? The sundial has a basin at the bottom. That's unusual. Sundial has a basin at the bottom. That's unusual. It looks like I need to pour something into the basin of that sundial. These leaves look like they're made of crystal. Mm-hmm.